So yeah, this is amazing. Let's play Grand Theft Auto 3.
Oh,
I mean,
featuring pavement.
Featuring a bridge.
That's the monorail. And a metric ton of loose flying newspapers. It's like someone left a window open. Yeah. It's like somebody at the newspaper factory.
No, the entirety of Liberty City is all actually taking place in an alternate reality that was occupied by the space.
Oh, you failed.
I have
it was occupied by the space, but all of the waste and everything from the World Trade Center disaster was thrown in, so that's why all this debris and paperwork is just flying around constantly.
But the World Trade Center is still there.
No,
yeah, it's Liberty Tower now.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
And
it
actually,
like
the large tower,
right there.
The large
Joey.
Tower in this game
Joey.
Is called.
Hey, Joey, when you gonna drill me?
Chandler, when you gonna drill me?
Oh, and that guy in the purple there, for anyone who doesn't know, is the player character in Grand Theft Auto Liberty City Stories, but he's not as fat.
He's also not as much as a mama's boy.
I forgot how amazing the character models in this game are.
They're made of, like, 3 polygons.
Yeah, the torsos were, like, an ant's thorax. They're twisting around.
They're in, like, 3
cars
sections.
Don't look so bad.
Yeah, they do. They do look pretty bad.
I only noticed recently that they bothered to separate and show that there is an exhaust pipe on the Sentinel.
We get to listen to Rock Tumbler's fantastic MP3s.
Just say the word and I'll put stuff in.
I would, except that every single time I shout something to you, you evidently don't hear it over the echo in that fucking cavern that you're recording this in.
Live from Carlsbad.
It's Saturday night!
Live from the laundrette.
My laundromat is actually just like that, except it's filled with Hispanic people, and whenever confused white people come in that need, like, directions or something, they'll walk up to me, because I'm the only other white guy there, and they'll start asking me questions like I work there. And I'll be like, go away, madam, I'm trying to fold my underwear.
Do you say madam?
You should start waving at them. You should start waving at their
senorita.
Faces.
Madam. And then he puts his monocle back inside because it fell out when he expressed surprise.
Actually, I usually preface it with Governor!
Way to ignore the actual entrance.
Well, the actual entrance is for Scrubs.
Scrubs.
Scrubs left staying close!
Tony is a master of wit.
How witty.
So, he gains 300 pounds between the 3 years of this and Liberty City Stories. He becomes a total mama's boy, and he lets the mafia fall apart.
Yep.
Perfect as the cop.
Continuity.
Continuity is fun.
GG, next map.
Especially in the Star Wars universe.
I'm gonna pretend you never said that.
Be a giant retcon party.
Star Wars universe is a giant retcon party?
Yeah.
Sort of.
Joey.
So why does he have rings around his hands?
I think those are tattoos.
He's got like robot arms. And like he moves them so mechanically, and
that's how Michael Rapaport
acts all the time.
He has mittens for hands.
Maybe he lost his fingers in a tragic car mechanic accident.
Perhaps he lost them when he was spelunking in the Cavern of Sorrow that you are currently recording from.
I'm gonna stick with Carlsbad.
You can't even hear the echo in the videos because people are gonna be like, what the hell is he talking about?
Is Roosevelt on drugs? Why, yes. Yes, he is.
My frame rate gets
as a matter of fact, yes, I freely admit to it.
Yes, you do have awesome frame rate.
I'm currently injecting dope into my testicles right now.
It's like a screenshot LP now.
I do need to, okay, And now here, there are these two cars that lay in wait for you, and as soon as you get in the manana, they start trying to kill you, but I can deal with that summarily.
Summarily.
I do like how you're showing all the shortcuts to scripted events.
Yeah, you're like...
Could you do me a favor and actually make a bunch of racist fanfiction-style posts so this could be, like, watching Jerusalem do this thread?
No, I'm not going to do that. But, and then this guy just, like, just kills himself. I just pointed at my screen. But, yeah, that guy...
We are all in the same room, just so you know.
We all live together.
Oh, hey, check it out.
Sitcom.
Check out the sign there. You're at a liquor store.
By the way, guys, do we have any beer left?
And now I can just take a nice leisurely drive to the car crusher.
And get as many wanted stars as you please.
No, actually, hey, I don't. Because this
and
like
then die and have to redo it all.
Yeah.
You did
that
the
just next
like
six videos are actually just this.
No.
Actually, I wish that you would have...
Over.
I wish you would have damaged the back of the car a little bit so that the lid of the trunk comes up and you can see the body in there.
Yeah, I do that later.
You can see blood already.
Yeah, I pop the trunk later.
Oh, is that what that was?
Looks like blood. I don't know.
Could be.
Yeah, it's a blood stain on the outside.
By the way, since there's no tilde, it's the manana, not the manana.
Okay, it's the manana then.
Does anybody remember that great British television shows, Bananas in Pyjamas?
Yeah, I think that's Australian, actually. I think it's Australian, or from New Zealand, I think it is.
Whatever.
Oh, don't flip
and they would
the
have
car,
these cars the come driving down the stairs and running over children. That was awesome.
Wait, is there a police car nearby telling you to get out?
No.
Get out of the vehicle!
You're supposed to get out of the vehicle.
And yeah, notice in the trunk here, there's the actual dead dude, which is a nice touch, I thought.
Isn't there some way to save this car so you can, like, drive around in it later?
I think
you could fail the mission and then put it in your garage.
Yeah.
Alright, now leisurely 20-minute wait while this goes.
Good thing the crane operator was nice and helpful.
Dead bodies are free, my friend.
Let me just
don't forget to get your card punched.
Also, I like how the rope for the crane disappears.
I
also like how the crane just sort of clips right through the lid.
Yeah, they weren't too concerned with actual good programming in this one. Or in any one, but especially
that's good enough.
I was going to say, you evidently haven't been following any of the videos we've done for San Andreas, have you?
San Andreas is definitely better put together than this one.
I can't wait until you get to San Fierro and mess around with the crane there.
I'm already in San Fierro.
Well, maybe if you actually did videos.
I think videos. You just... There's two of them that are up already. In fact.
Up where?
On Viddler and in the thread. You wouldn't have noticed it because it's devolved into some sort of posting about Animorphs and probably space cases at this point.
Yeah, I posted something about Remnants or something. Before.
Just because Dermetzgermeister posted again and then nobody recognized him at first because he changed his avatar.
To an Animorph's avatar.
He had the eggs, whatever Pokemon that was.
Oh, like the really weird, like...
Execute.
Yeah. I know it's Executor.
No, Executor
is the one that evolves from Execute.
Evolve.
I can't believe I know that.
No, I'm thinking of somebody else, because somebody else has a really weird anthropomorphic Executor avatar. I think they put some YCS, though.
Well, we don't go to YCS here, boy.
I do. Okay, yeah, here's the Marty Schnell.
I'm meeting with my bank manager later. He's a crooked bastard that keeps bumping up the loan repayment so he can get a slice.
Yeah, these
they
missions
buy cars.
Don't
pick them up and bring them back here. I get a little surprised with that blood-sucking leech.
These missions don't actually appear on the radar, so you basically just have to listen for the phone.
But wait, what if you're deaf?
Then you will probably not do those missions.
You have to put your teeth up to the speaker, like they do at church.
All
bank manager.
Walk up to the bank manager and say, "Hey, bank manager,
when you gonna drill me?"
That's what I was thinking.
When are you drilling me, stranger?
Why didn't you make that the topic title, Rock Tumbler?
Because it wasn't a catchphrase when I started the thread.
You gotta plan this out ahead, you know. Think of all the possible.
If you're gonna go in that direction,
I will add slow beef to change it then.
Dracula, if you're gonna go in that direction, then you gotta change it to,
when are you gonna drill me, stranger?
No, because that's dumb.
You missed the pink square. Congratulations. Oh wait,
nope.
You gotta go inside.
No, it's inside the thing.
I hear you have a lot of trouble finding the box. I know that's the second time I've made this joke, but whatever.
Roosevelt, you. The pinnacle of comedy.
I know.
Would you say he's a comedy goldmine?
Nope.
You should see me totally racking up my fives and goldmine threads when I talk about the vagina and all.
The Virginia? Yeah.
Hey, it's not all bad. I mean, you get a free perennial out of the deal. That's...
No, I have to go take it to the car crusher, I think.
Why?
Because I have to get rid of the evidence of the guy having ridden in it.
Is this LP just going to be you taking every car in the game to the car crusher?
No, wait.
I think you have to take this to the guy who gives you bombs in the cars.
Nope, not this one. Yeah, this is one where I take to the car crusher.
Like the first one you did?
This is the one that you take to the Crushinator?
Yeah, the Crushinator.
Well, come on, I mean, we've had 4 videos at this point and not a single Futurama joke. Or reference.
That's a crime, I think.
Yeah.
Well,
so how about those new Futurama
movies? Some Back to the Future jokes.
They're pretty great.
Find the DeLorean mod.
I actually do have the DeLorean mod downloaded, and I will install it.
What car does it replace?
The driving one replaces the Borg 9 taxi, so I'd have to do the 100 taxi missions to open it up, and the flying one replaces the Dodo, obviously.
That's stupid.
Nope.
You're stupid.
No, that's stupid because you could easily fly the Dodo if you had an ounce of frickin' sense.
But it's not the DeLorean, so it is stupid when it's not the DeLorean. That sentence kind of turned into something other than I intended.
Shut up, you're broadcasting from the middle of a cave. Boy,
well, the cave
no
is
one cares about you.
The sentence structure. I like the Arcade Fire. Oh.
Find more you
stuck on.
I just rented the densest cardboard box in the universe. Cardboard box is full of dark matter.
There's a black hole in the box.
It's actually filled with another Ferrelli brother.
Who did we lose, Chunky Kong?
Did we lose?
Yeah, we did actually. Whoa. His dad must have cut off the internet switch.
I had a schedule, it's only supposed to be like 10 o'clock.
He's actually named after Chunky Lee Kong.
How does the person on the other line even know that this guy's listening?
Because he picked up the phone.
Yeah, but he could have just like left it there.
Well, dangling. I guess he's hoping like a cop didn't pick up the phone or something.
This
like
is what you get
anyone
when
who walks by will just take the mission.
This is what happens when you rely strictly on deaf mutes. He doesn't even make a sound when he slams the phone down.
Well, it's
Claude is
the
so good at being mute that he doesn't even make sound when he interacts with the world. He's void of no sound around him.
Yeah, I had to explain what the concept of sound damping was the other day to Cherry Doom. You know.
What?
Oh, we gotta get dude back in the call. Hang on a second.
It's all on you, man. By the way, your videos are all train wrecks so far.
So far.
Hey, this one's not too bad. I'm actually completing
missions
properly.
No, I mean,
your internet sucks.
Thank you for alerting me to this grave misfortune of mine.
Unless that was your dad sitting in the basement, like, holding that
lever.
giant lever that turns off your internet.
That's not for another good half hour, sir.
I just picture him in a chair with his lever connected to a bunch of giant gears and
I'm doing
wheels,
fan out of that.
Pipes.
He's essentially like the bad guy from There Will Be Blood, but with an enormous lever.
Does the Pee Wee's Big Adventure music play?
The bad
There's like
guy.
A 15-minute scene where all this like clockwork type music
that
plays, and then all it does is just turn off your modem.
Yeah, but is the Pee Wee's Big Adventure music playing?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Oh boy, the pain spray.
Bad religion.
Oh boy, this song again.
I have 7 songs in the MP3 folder.
Wow! How about getting some interesting songs in there?
Especially okay. If you're gonna keep switching to the MP3 station.
Any particular artist? Any particular artist you want to hear in there?
Crazy.
Any Weird Al?
What?
Tiny Tim.
Weird Al.
Not Weird Al.
Yeah, not Weird Al, not Tiny Tim. Cherry Doom, what'd you say?
I think you should take the audio file from this commentary session and just put that in the MP3 folder.
You should do that with the failed audio files that I have.
Cherry Doom is the only one who's actually suggesting something good, and I can't hear
it. Okay, how about some Rolling Stones?
It's not good.
Well, what is it then?
It's a misogynistic rapper. All of his songs are about how no woman will go out with him, so he wants to rape and kill them all.
I couldn't hear who you said.
Crazy E.
Crazy E,
Crazy
stupid
E.
motherfucker.
Okay. I might put some DJ Assault in there, famous for his, famous for his hit Ass and Titties. I actually have a double album of his for some reason.
Put some Rolling Stones in there, that's always good.
I like how the cars are still there from the last mission.
I'll put some Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds in there.
What, no Rolling Stones then? Fine.
I don't really like the Rolling Stones, actually.
Bleh. Wow, you have 2 parked Banshees. That's
the
wonderful.
Phone's ringing.
Yeah, it's the same phone.
Oh, no! You're still on 32 health. Wow.
Yeah.
You realize there's like a health thing right behind you?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. The business is going to go under unless I get a hold of some
serious cash soon.
Hey, Joey, when are you going to drill me?
Hey, Joey, when are you going to pick up my wife from Classic Nails?
Hey, Joey, when are you going to pick up the phone?
Pick up the phone. Answer your telephone.
Answer your telephone.
I'm sorry, but what the hell was that object that he was talking on anyway. I don't know.
Were we both referencing David Cross?
Yes. Yes. That one about, like, not getting really drunk with Harlow. Yes. I love David Cross so much.
No. I don't know what that object was he was speaking on.
That probably
was a phone.
I really...
It was a brick.
Really foggy during the course of that 1-minute phone call.
Well, you
one
know, it took an hour.
An hour.
It would really suck to live in a world where a day was like 24 minutes.
There's actually a mod so you can set it to real time.
Why would you want
to? Which is infinitely interesting.
It's like that Stephen King movie, The Mist.
Except not at all.
Yeah, somebody already made a Mist joke the last video. Alright, who the hell came up with it this time? Was that you, Chunky?
Yep.
Hey, I didn't watch the last video yet. Sorry.
Oh, but you already wanted to participate. Wow, that's some fine LP superstar right there.
You're fired.
You might as well just go start a Dwarf Fortress, Fred.
This song is No Pussy Blues by Grinder Man.
Oh, I know what you should get.
What?
Let me just look it up. Solex.
What is that?
It is a band.
Okay.
It's like a Rolex.
Yeah, but with an S.
Okay. look that up.
Oh, no more phone missions.
No, there's one more after this.
Oh, he's not done, okay.
Yeah, he's gotta dispose of the car first by driving it into the river, ocean, sea!
A lighthearted amalgamation of pop music, electronica, and sampling.
I've only heard one song by them, but
why don't I just get some Scissor Sisters, then?
It's not like
because
Scissor
they are terrible.
I love the Scissor Sisters.
I bet you do.
I'm not surprised.
I do. In, like, a completely non-ironic way, I really like them.
Do you manage to drown?
Okay.
Okay, never mind.
No.
You got a semi, everything's okay.
Yeah. I was going to try and push the car into the water, but that was too risky, so I just did it.
Whenever you speak, I get a semi, too. My friends.
And now he's back at full health. That's fantastic.
That's great. Thank you for letting us all know that you're completely desynced from the rest of us as far as, you know, time concerned. Did you just jam the play button or mash it when I said three?
Okay.
No.
What time is everyone else at, then?
21:15.
I'm at 21:22.
I'm at 21:24.
You're behind us, Roosevelt.
Yeah, it looks like it's Roosevelt who has the problem.
Hey, that woman was about to get in your car.
That's incredible, considering that you told me to count down and then everybody else managed to fuck up and hit at a random time before I finished the countdown.
You know something? If everybody else did it wrong, then probably it's your fault.
No, I'm pretty sure I counted down from three correctly.
Well, I hit the play button as you said go, so maybe you started at the wrong time.
No, sir. Maybe you're a cigarette.
Oh no, time missions.
Good answer. Yeah, and I can't do any of the Marty Chonks missions either because the phone stops ringing after 19 o'clock.
But there's another up there, so go get that one.
Yeah, except I don't do that in this video.
That is El Boro of the Diablos. It means the donkey.
Yeah, but his missions really suck. Especially the one where you have to go and collect all his porn.
I believe you mean prawn.
Prawn, like shrimp?
Yeah, shrimp is spilled out all over the streets of Liberty City. You have to go around and collect it. Spoiled.
You have to pick up pieces of it individually with those
newspapers.
Yeah. It's like someone was like a guy at the newspaper factory left a window open on a windy day and they all just blew out.
Oh, he almost died.
Yep, but I didn't.
So you managed
wow,
to find the imaginary
is ridiculously
gas tank
overpowered in
there. Yeah, the shotgun is basically the car melter.
It's like that in the other two, too, isn't it?
No.
It depends on which
one
you use. In
Vice City it is, but in San Andreas they kind of toned it down a bit.
The sawn-off is absolute murder, especially when you get dual.
Yeah,
but it takes so long to reload them, it's just not worth it.
That's basically my apartment right there. It was just like a hole in the wall with a mattress on the floor.
And a single washing machine, but no dryer.